What's good, Law Family?
Hey, what's going on, Law Family, man?
Man, we got something different for y'all today.
But I'm still in that shotgun seat with that shotgun.
And I'm still driver's seat gang. But today, we got a story time for y'all.
Yeah, man. I know y'all been asking for different kind of content. People been talking about Q&As, pranks, all kind of stuff, man. It's just coming out the woodwork. And we just thought, why not do a story time, man? Because, you know, we brothers. We've been through a lot. So if y'all like this, let them know what they can do.
Y'all can smash that like button. But yeah, we got a story for y'all today, man. It's about this time me and him ran into two girls at the mall.
It was three girls, bro.
It was two.
It was three. I'm leaving it at
two. The time we ran into two girls.
It was two and a half bitches at the mall.
Two girls at the mall, and some people froze up, but that's later. That's later on in the story.
I'm clear, it is all the way.
So you want to start the story on? Or you
from my perspective, at the beginning of this whole story, I was going to get a pretzel.
Okay.
So I didn't even see, if girls was approaching us, I didn't even know they was coming, because I was going to get a pretzel. We had to be like, how old was we?
We was in high school.
It must have been my first day at high school.
It was high school.
We was probably middle school, bro.
Proceed.
Okay, I went to go get a pretzel.
Okay. I was there.
I went to go get a pretzel. I'm eating the pretzel.
Yeah.
And then out of nowhere, now mind you, if you ever had a pretzel with no drink, because niggas is poor, like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't getting no drink. I'm eating a pretzel.
Excuses.
See, this that shit he be doing. So I'm eating the pretzel, right? And I guess the two girls walk up and they approach us. They was all bad. It was three of them.
It was two girls.
It was two and a half.
One was okay.
It was two and a half girls.
One was okay.
All right.
And one was cold.
So which one said something to you?
I don't know.
See?
Continue your part of the story. What happened?
One of the girls started talking to me, but I had a mouthful of pretzels. Like, if you ever had a mouthful.
Wait, hold on.
Right. But you wanted me to tell it. Go ahead.
Look. Two girls came up. One started talking to him.
Right.
What did she ask you?
What's my name or something like that?
And what did you say?
Look, man. I was struggling to... It was like eating a Popeye's biscuit, bro, with no juice. Like, and I think they made the pretzel wrong anyway, but that's beside the point.
No.
I said... No. Okay.
This is a...
What?
He said,
What did you
like,
say?
I'm like, nigga.
What did you do?
I'm like, dude, open your mouth when somebody's talking to you.
All right, what did you do when?
I was just sitting there because I was like, I was fresh.
Right.
So I thought one of them was going to speak to me. They went right past me. And the girl went to him.
And they asked me,
she asked you. Don't say they.
Well, I can't say it was two girls.
It was two girls.
It was three, but I'm saying two was talking to me.
No. Okay, two was. It was an ugly ass girl.
Nobody was ugly.
Then it was a straight girl, and then it was a bad female. Okay.
So
the ugly ass girl and the straight one came up to him, right? And the straight one was like, she was like,
I'm allergic to bullshit.
Said, hey.
She was like, hey, what's your name? I was like, yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I said, and I had to get that pretzel down. I couldn't even talk to her till the pretzel went down. Like, I had to swallow that bad boy. Like, no homo. Like, pause that. Rewind it and act like I didn't say
okay,
that.
Okay, so what? Continue.
I told her my name. And then they was talking about, oh, y'all cute. Blue, blue, blue. Did they even get our numbers?
No, she asked you. Remember, she asked you for your number.
Dude, what like, I do.
And you were like, hmm?
No! Bro, I said, what?
You said, hmm? And she said, your number. And I'm like, dude. I'm like, y'all know this dude ain't choking.
Sometimes you gotta choke. No homo.
Like a little bit. Look, so man. Then he hands her the phone. And then
she had put her number in.
She was putting her number in there.
And it's
then,
amazing.
At this point, when, like, I'm sitting there like, dang. Like, he got her number.
Right.
And then she, like, taking the number down. And she putting her number into the phone. And then I get tapped.
Right.
And I turn and... It's Carrie Hilson in my face.
Dad, she was a...
It's Carrie Hilson in my face.
She was a seven at best.
I'm like, what? I'm like, what you want? And she was like, give me your number. So You know, I gave it to her. But we're going to get back.
I was about to say, it's amazing how I choked so hard and still got her number.
She obviously was attracted to you. But I'm just saying, this is the only thing about the story. Is when somebody talk to you, you open your mouth when you speak.
Okay, somebody walk up to me in public and try me. See if I speak. See if I freeze up.
He said,
See if I go, I don't eat biscuits. That. I've hashtag never had a pretzel biscuit before in my life, bro. I never had a pretzel biscuit. All right. So did you have a conversation with the girl, or you just gave her your phone?
I was on some chill stuff. Like, I was looking, I'm like,
I'm chill too. I was just like, choking.
Man, ain't none of these.
I was just choking.
Ain't none of these little girls gonna phase me.
I was chill.
So I'm like, here, take my number. I might use it. I might not.
Bro, I was choking while
this
I was chilling.
This dude was.
Man. With a number.
Y'all I was remember like, off the SpongeBob movie?
He was froze. To be honest, he was the frozen person.
How?
He never spoke.
I didn't have to.
You never.
I spoke.
I didn't either.
Evidently. You're supposed to speak when spoken to.
The girl said, hey, I want your number too.
And I said, here you go.
You didn't speak.
You was like.
Oh, my God. You were trying to get your phone.
I got my phone.
That's
my
when
phone
we had
was
them
right
sliding keyboard.
I had it out. I had it like this. I was chilling.
Out. The you were texting while she was talking.
I went texting. I had the phone in
you
my
went
hand.
On the internet.
She was like, let me get your number.
Was trash.
I went on the internet. I had the phone in my hand. Right. I'm saying the phone was present.
You knew
and
your number was going to get
and she said, no, I didn't know. Because when she tapped me, she was like, can I get your number? And I'm like, sure.
You didn't say sure.
Here you go. Take it. I'm like, not like this nigga
now,
right here.
But you,
not,
you
like
you
this
just
cinnamon,
gave it up.
Cinnamon stick head.
This burnt pretzel head. He was like, look. That's it. He
mm-hmm. Moral of the story, y'all, is don't freeze up when them girls come through. When the birds come chirping.
Moral of the story
don't
is,
have breadsticks in your
moral of the story is
no homo.
Don't eat a pretzel biscuit before a girl walk up
before
to you.
Before an alright girl come and talk to you.
To be alright.
Okay. Don't get froze up when an alright girl froze.
Alright, so I had two alright girls.
No, you had alright and then Respucia.
That was not Respucia.
It was Respucia.
Your girl low key looked like a thot at a young age.
She was bad.
She had diseases.
She was bad.
She had. I'm putting that on wax.
She was bad.
The girl with diseases came to you.
I had the
and
bad.
And the girls who had common sense came
had
to me.
The girl sense.
Okay, that's beside the point. You trying to say you had Penny Brown? Yeah, La Cienega.
Nah.
Yeah, she was La Cienega at best. The girl that came up to you?
La Cienega. Oh, La Cienega.
The one, but
her feet. That's cool.
She a seven.
I like Biffy.
Like girl. I said, she a seven.
He had the girl sisters. Some no, green cloud
he had
girls.
Decent name.
Some girls with clouds all around him. All
right, man.
That was dirty. With androids.
We going to let all that go. We going to let all that go because it's a new day and age, man. And I don't eat pretzel biscuits no more. And if you walk up to me, you going to see. I'm not.
But yeah,
I'm
law
not
family.
Freezing up no time soon.
We finna wrap this story time
him,
up.
Though.
We're going to wrap this story time up. If y'all want more story times, we're going to save them other stories for another time.
I can't believe you said I had the girl sisters.
You had the girl sisters.
They went bad.
No, they went bad. One was straight. One was straight. Like, one of the girl sisters is all right. If you look at it in the group, one of them is okay out of the girl sisters. And then that big pig one was the other
bro,
one.
Bro, go away. The lights is out. Leave.
Roll to 20K. Let's get it
hey,
off, man.
If y'all enjoy this, man, hit the like button. We see it. Turn up. Be back in these seats. And they going to keep coming, man, because we got stories for days. Quit playing. Reactions on the way, too. Stop playing, boy. Yeah.